Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to change your Twitter display name as well as Twitter username. And here I show the steps for Twitter desktop mode as well as Twitter mobile app users. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is for Twitter desktop users. So just log in your Twitter account and then go to your profile section. So here you can see in this section this Techons name is my display name and then followed by it shows my username. So anyway, if you want to change your display name, just press this edit profile option and then type your new display name. So once you type your name and then click to save these changes, and my display name is changed to new one. So next, if you want to change your username, just press more option and then go to settings and privacy. So here you can click to access account information, and sometime it asks for your Twitter password, and this is for verification process. So after I complete my verification and then I get to my username, so just tap on this username section. Your username must be longer than 4 characters, and if you type any name and it followed by it shows some suggestions. So only you can select your username from the suggestions, and there is no possible to take your display name as username. So once you select any one of the suggestions and then click to save these changes. So now my display name and username is changed to new one, and this is for desktop users. So next method is, if you use this Twitter in Android or iOS, just go to your profile section. So same way, you can press edit profile option to change the display name. So otherwise, if you want to change your Twitter username, just go back to the homepage section. So here you can press that horizontal 3 lines icon and then go to settings and privacy. So same way, you can access your account settings and then I get to my username section. So just tap on this username. So and then search your new username. So once you find your favorite suggestion, just click to save these changes. And this is for Twitter mobile user. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.